Be a mort. Alright, if you're trying to be a freshman when you're a freshman in college, just be a dork. Borrow pens from everyone. Ask for headphones and chargers. When you have someone else's charger, ask what percent they're on when they want it back, even though it's their charger.
Basically, you just have to like be like the coolest person on the campus because everyone loves freshmen.
Always be on the lookout for pennies being thrown at you.
Be nice as you possibly can to the upperclassmen and try to be friends with them.
Pretend you belong.
I don't really have any advice. I'm kind of struggling as it is.